Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and we are back playing Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. We are doing lovely jubbly. We've kind of recovered from the whole death thing, and as you can see, I've gone and edited the number of fences. It's been upped to 9,999. I kind of assumed that the mods I downloaded would have changed that within themselves. Apparently they didn't, but it's not a big deal. And I think these guys can live together anyway, so that's pretty okay. We're going to leave them for now. A lot of you have been very angry at me because I don't have many paleo trees. So I'm going to get some paleo trees, okay? And then everyone can be nice to me instead of mean to me like we are being at the moment. Where's my herbivores? They're not herbivores. Paleo. 17,000 pounds worth of paleo trees. Where's my other herbs? There's some here. Splendid. Message from Dr. Grant. Over here. I mean, they look pretty bloody identical, which is frustrating, but whatever, it's fine. That's enough of that. Alright, Neovenator, 100%. More amber. I'm going to sell this because Neovenator is pretty good. The only one we're really waiting on is the Stegosaurus. Now, what am I doing? No, stop. Desist. Desist. Ah, where are we? This is Kentrosaurus. Yeah. Message from Dr. Grant. We're waiting for Weresaurus and Stegosaurus for this exhibit. What would you like us to do? Cool. Yeah, might as well. Absolutely. We've got Ceratosaurus, we've got Neovenator. I think the Stego and the Weresaurus are the last two. Great to see for you. Right. This dig site. I think. I'm not 100% sure on that, but I'm pretty sure. Pretty darn sure. You want to be a cat, why aren't you a cat? There we go. I'm going to add another feeder just in case. Actually, we're not going to add a feeder. We're going to add some little herbivores. Some delicious little homolocephaly. There we go. Good boy. And it's a high. So as soon as we've got Weresaurus, and as soon as we've got the Stegosaurus, we can move on and set up another dig site. We also need to, somebody pointed out, I no longer have a Saurophagan axe because it was part of this little group here. And obviously we kind of split this up into a sort of separate exhibit. So I do need to think of somewhere to put him. Now I want to put herbivores here because there's carnivores there, and a bit of herbivores there. There's a lot. Oh, you actually have gone into a seizure. Why have you gone into a seizure? Well, you're fine. Look at that. I think it's just a bug with the mod that dinosaurs occasionally go into seizures.
I can't believe this is happening. What should we do?
I honestly do. These guys seem to be getting on okay. Are they getting on okay? Are you guys having fun? Yeah? Yeah, you're having fun. Who's having fun? You're having fun. I want them to all hang out together and be buddies. Yay! Cool beans! I'm sure they bloody did. Urgent message from Dr. Sattler. Give it a second. There it is. Up and fine. It's very strange, but I am just going to ignore Sattler forever now. Message from Dr. Grant. Oh, sweet. Right. Give me something good. Yep, that'll do.
Great.
Yeah, go on then. Message from Dr. Grant. This will let us max out the Weresaurus-ish. Yeah, definitely will. And then we're nearly there for the Stego as well, and then we can move on to a lovely jubbly new dig site. Right, dinosaurs we don't have yet. We don't have Saurophagan axe. Am I missing anything else? Let's go through our dinosaurs, let's find out. Gallimimus, got. Homocephaly, got. It's not Homocephaly, is it? Homocephalus. Homocephalus, got. Pachycephalosaurus, got. Ceratosaurus, got. Gyrosaurus, got. Kentrosaurus, got. Stegosaurus, got. Weresaurus, well, I don't have those two, but we will. Parasololololophus, got. Triceratops, got. Brachiosaurus, got. Edmontosaurus, got. Iguanodon, got. Corythosaurus, got. Taurosaurus, got. Iranosaurus, got. Velociraptor, got. Ceratosaurus, got. Neovenator, got. Allosaurus, got. Carnotaurus, got. Spinosaurus, got. Tyrannosaurus, got. Acrocanthosaurus, got. Machosaurus, got. Carcadonglan, got. Shakanthosaurus, got. Saurophagnax, not got. That is the only dinosaur I actually need at this point in time. I don't want money. I want nurse. Okay, we can go get ourselves some Weresauruses at least. Message from Dr. Wu. I'm hoping these look pretty I'm not having problems with disease. I bet. Yep, there it is. Bam. Oh, you might actually be sick. Yeah. Because these guys have been in since like the start of the game, pretty much. So none of these guys have the vaccinations that everyone else has sort of received. Same problem, yeah. Tick infestations for everybody. I know, Sattler. I know, why am I Pachycephalosaurus? Everyone who could possibly be sick is sick. There's bloody ticks everywhere, I tell you. Ooh, perfect. Absolutely perfect. I'm going to focus on making sure my dinosaurs don't die first, but once that's done. Are you all... No, you're not cured. A Montosaurus needs a bit of help as well. Oh, maybe he doesn't. How are you not okay? Oh, whatever. Don't know why one's vaccinated and one's not, but that's the world we live in. Let's get ourselves some new dinosaurs. Okie dokie. So, we're going to kick things off with a wee. Message from Dr. Wu. Ladies and gentlemen, where are we? I mean, it's not a hugely accessible area. That's not bad, actually. I'm excited, guys. It's a wee. We're not going to look at it until it's kind of like spread out and so they're not sitting on each other's faces. Not quite the sentence I meant to come out with that, I do apologise. Let's go ahead and get rid of this. These guys seem to be okay. I've not seen any fighting or anything, so... I mean, you can tell these guys are definitely the same dinosaur, can't you? Okie dokie, we're going to have a little weather check, just in case. Heatwave, sunny, I'm okay, that's all hunky-dory. I think all is pretty... Oh god, you've got no water at all. Yet you're fine. No, you're not fine. You definitely need water. I do apologize. There you go. Go on. Go on. He's gone straight for it as well. I kind of feel bad that I've kind of nearly killed my Giganotosaurus at first. Oh well. There you go, boy. There you go. Who's a good boy? Girl, whatever. Okay, let's go meet our wee. And that is what they're called. I don't care what you say. That's what. Oh, they're cool. That's very strange. I mean, it's clearly an edited Stegosaurus model. It looks like they've message cut down the plates on the back quite a lot, which I assume is what the wee looks like. What would you like to do here? Okay, don't care. How's our Stego doing? That's 40 years. That's fine. I'm not sure I'm happy with 9 years. I think there's a little Stegosaurus here. See if that just pushes it up just that little bit more. No, can't really risk it with the amber. Let's hope that does it. And then we'll be able to get rid of that. Okay, so now that we can put lots of exhibits in, this is less of a problem. Who have we got here? That's Spinosaurus. Are these herbivores? So I want carnivores here. So we're going to put our... Saurophaganax in, I think. Because... I can't have a park that doesn't have every dinosaur. I know this is too small. That I was going to say, oh, a nice little exhibit. It's only one dinosaur. No, it's too small. Makes me sad. Demolish. Sorry. message from Dr. Sattler. Yeah. I'm sure it's super urgent, Dr. Sattler. Super urgent. Saurophaganax. There we go. Let's get a feeder in. Delicious cow and a little bit of lake. Message from Dr. Grant. Cool beans. Oh, he's going for it. He roars at him and he dies. That's fine. Pretty sure she hasn't. No, she's fine. Probably fine as well. They're all fine. It's something going on with the Ceratus. Oh, perfect. You little amateur high. Okay, this is good. This means we can actually move out of that dig site now. Let's go to the fossil hunt. I'm going to quickly check my phone. Okay. I want Dilophosaurus next. And that is Morrison Formation B. So let's nip in there. Take all these out. I mean, I've unlocked so you can get more dig teams, but it really does not feel necessary in the slightest, I've got to be honest. I want one in that one. Yeah, that'll do.
You can't let this go
no,
on.
They're
do
not.
Something.
No, they haven't. No, we don't. No, you haven't.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Splendid. Steak source is 100%. Let's go make some friends for the wee.
It's good to see you.
Right. Beep boop.
Urgent message from.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are excited to announce the release.
The fine, they just panic, so she's telling me they're sick.
Stegosaurus, this famous Jurassic herbivore, is known and loved the world over. Please enjoy.
Always used to be my. Oh, what's going on over there? Or maybe that one is in the seizure. It's not getting back up anyway. Oh, yeah, it is. Stegosaurus was always my sister's favourite dinosaur growing up. I wonder if it still is. I'll ask her. Hello! It's nice. Nice little balance with... Oh, God. The one in front seems significantly larger for some reason. It's a nice balance between the rather colourful Saurus and the rather toned down, somewhat drab Stegosaurus, but in its own cool way. I love how it looks during a heatwave, right? It just... This is the orange. Orange makes everything look cooler. What are you doing, Mr. Stegosaurus?
What should we do about this?
Stopping Kraker. Ooh! Amber is a beautiful start in a new dig site.
Uh-huh.
And I've got no idea what this could be. It could be Dilophosaurus, it could be Camarasaurus, it could be any new dinosaur that's been added by the mods that I'm unaware of. It's all very exciting. Where's our Saurophaganax? There, are you okay? You should be fine. I can't imagine you'll be having too many problems. Let's get rid of that. Let's put some attractions in along this middle ridge bit here. Viewing vent. Yep.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Ah, I've missed off plenty of the bloody things, eh? YOLO. Do-do-do. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Sorry, I just thought I'd let the music kind of do its thing for a minute. I regret nothing. I'm just gonna dot some of these around everywhere. Not even in particularly relative places, but
message from Dr.
Maybe it'll make people more willing to walk to sort of the far reaches of the park. We've got one there. I think we need one down here as well. It's gonna be difficult to do on account of this random bit here. What are you doing? Go away. Thank you. I'm gonna flatten this. Boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop. And hopefully squeeze one in there. Rest area. Splendid. Positively splendid.
I thought you might like
it's a relaxing game to play. There's a lot. Oh, Dilophosaurus. I mean, a lot goes on.
Urgent message from Dr. Sattler.
There's a lot of stuff that's like tense and frustrating, and problems arise, and all this kind of malarkey. But on the whole, it's quite a relaxing experience. You know, at the end of the day, we're running Jurassic Park. There's you can't get much cooler than that. You really can't. I think that's all the rest areas linked up, nicely dotted around. I'm happy with the park. I think it looks pretty good. A lot of people have been saying, yeah, we're going to destroy the fences and stuff. We are definitely going to do that. There's actually a cheat that you can use that instantly removes all fencing. So what we'll do is, we'll destroy all the... We'll get as many people into the park as possible, as per usual. And then we'll destroy the entrances. And... Maybe it's only Camarasaurus and Dilophosaurus here. We'll destroy the fences and destroy the entrances and let things go mad. That's how we start again. That's how we always... What? Oh, for God's sake, Spinosaurus.
Well,
message from Dr. Wu.
How are you... Where are you? How are you doing this? You know what, Spinosaurus isn't allowed attractions anymore. I'm sorry. I seriously don't see an alternative. He's gonna bloody kill everyone. I mean, I don't know why he's doing it. I don't understand.
Sure.
Maybe he didn't have enough cows. Have another cow instead. My bloody stars! I keep losing him because of a bloody bug, and it's really frustrating. Okay, well, hopefully that stops him. He's clearly starving because he's just gone and probably charged that cow.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Whatever. Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. I'm not worried. I would kind of like my stars back. I feel like I'd be verging on 5 stars by now if my Spinosaurus wasn't absolutely bloody crazy, but that's not the world we live in at the end of the day. Oh, the park looks good. We need Dilophosaurus. Let's set up a Dilophosaurus. Kamarosaurus is going in here with the Gallimimus and the Brachiosaurus and the world's biggest tree. Considering the size of that Brachiosaurus, how big is that tree? That is mental.
Message from Dr. Grant.
I don't want opals. I want dinosaurs. Silly Grant. Okay, so we're going to set up a Dilophosaurus exhibit. And I think we're going to do it here. I wanted it by the raptors because they are kind of, you know, linked together in some ways. In that they're small theropods, basically, is the only way, but still, that's enough for me, frankly. Not that down. Kind of like the idea. No, I don't. I hate the idea. Up there, up there, up there. Let's just knock this out. Boop. And make sure.
Message from Dr. Wu.
We've got plenty of water, they'll be fine. Somebody told me something about salt water and. I mean, I'm going to replace all this, but I'm pretty sure the game does not distinguish between salt water and fresh water. I'm just putting this out there. I'm pretty bloody sure that they don't. They might do. I might be wrong.
Urgent message from Dr. Sattler.
I guarantee it's not an urgent message. Guarantee it's not.
This is way out of my league. What's your advice?
But those little green exclamation marks over there, they will vanish any second now. Any second now. Poof! There they go. Okay, Cubbins, let's set up this. Okay, let's not set this up. I have no money whatsoever. I am the poorest little chicken in the world.
Hello.
In progress. It's very hard to tell which entrance. Let's try and find the helicopter.
From Dr. Grant.
Where is it? There it is. That's not just a bird.
What would you like us to do?
I don't want opals. Actually, opals are really helpful right now, but I don't want opals. I want dinosaur. It looks like there isn't.
Great.
An extra species in this fossil hunt, unfortunately, but you know, there's only so many new dinosaurs you can add, I suppose. Attractions. A lot of you have been asking how I mod Operation Genesis and all this kind of jazz, and I have said in past episodes I will definitely be doing a sort of a series where I just kind of explain how to mod and how you can add mods to your own game and change things like how it changed, how many fences. That is going to come when the series is done, which admittedly is quite a while away, but the reason it has to wait. Why? She needs sleep, and she needs shelter, but she's got shelter. I put paleo trees everywhere. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Whatever. Oh no. What's wrong with my raptor? What's wrong with my raptor? Raptor? Oh, you're dead. That's a cow. Raptors are fine. Anyways, basically I want a fresh install of the game before I worry about that, before I show you guys how to mod, because it's going to require a little bit of... Well, it just makes sense. It's a lot easier for me to show you guys how to mod if I can show you on a clean install of the game, obviously. And to do that, I can't have any mods running, and that means I'd have to remove the mods from this playthrough, which would, of course, screw up this playthrough. So we're going to wait until the end, and then I'm going to show you guys how to mod. We're going to do mod spotlights for Jurassic Park Operation Genesis, highlighting all the best mods, because there's still ones being worked on. You know, the game came out. How long ago now? I did a 10-year anniversary of it, didn't I? Like 2 years ago or something. 2003, I think. I think it's 2003. And, you know, people are still modding it. It's awesome. Fossil market update. It's actually cheap to make that happen quicker, but...
Message from Dr. Grant.
If I whine at the screen enough, good things will happen. Okay. Oh, for God's sake. There's literally no Dilophosaurus.
Certainly.
Which is just silly. I'm gonna get that. It's far too expensive for what it is, but it will mean it stops popping up in the future. It's always good to mark out your dinosaurs when you can, really. But no! This should let us max out or get very close enough that we can breed a Kamarosaurus, which I quite like. It's like a little green Brachiosaurus and he's adorable. Except in Jurassic Park Builder, when he's terrifying.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Camarasaurus, fantastic. And Dilophosaurus, fantastic. Cool beans. Uh-huh. Cool beans. Let's go quickly meet our new dinosaurs one more time. Over here, I believe. Everyone getting on okay? Everyone hunky-dory? Everyone seems pretty hunky-dory. They're all getting gone.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Cool beans. Okay, we are going to end it there because I have no idea when I started this episode and I've got no idea how long it's been. But thank you very much for joining me, as always, ladies and gentlemen, as we move on to... We're on the penultimate dig site right now, so... Next episode, Dilophosaurus, Camarasaurus, and the new dig site. Episode after that, probably the dinosaurs from the new dig site. Episode after that, kill everybody, meaning humans.
Message from Peter Ludlow.
For God's sake. Episode after that, we can move on, we can start scenario. I'm really excited about scenarios. Never touched them before, never been close to doing scenarios. So I'm very excited about the possibilities. And we'll do the missions and a bit of Site B and all that kind of jazz as well. Okay, thank you very much for joining me. Until then, cheers, much love, bye-bye.